Hey everybody, it's Steve Ladd with Horan Companies Insurance Agency here in Baldwinsville, coming to you today with question number 42 in our series of 100 insurance questions in 100 days. And today's question is, what is a declarations page? So, a declarations page is the section of the policy that has all of the pieces of information on it as far as what your coverage is and how much that coverage is costing you. It'll show your name, it'll show your address. Sometimes it will even list the additional drivers that are on the policy, but you might not see that until maybe page 2 or page 3 of the declarations page. It is often called a deck page in the insurance industry for short, but it is in fact the declarations page. And there can be 1 to 2 to even as many as 5 or 6 pages that represent that particular section of the policy. And if you ever want to have your insurance policy reviewed, it will be the declarations page or pages that you would want to obtain in order for another agent to take a look at what your policies are made up of. And if you're ever curious about what kind of coverage you have and what you might not have, the declarations page would be the place to start so you could see exactly what you have in regard to the coverage that you're being charged for in that particular term. So, that is what a declarations page is. This is Steve Ladd with Horan Companies, and I will see you tomorrow.